which was shown at the Daniel Scatter in 1964. Dan Graham was ahead of the Daniel Gallery, and now he's transformed himself into an artist. He had a show on the Todd Garden at the Metropolitan Museum last year, and he was using mirrors very much as I did when he was showing my work at the Daniel Gallery. We exchanged ideas. The 60s was a very exciting time for artists, a time full of hope and a time where people were very optimistic, whereas now the era has changed into one of continuous war and continuous pessimism. It goes into the center, and the center is reflected out because there's a mirror in the background. It goes from the center to the corners and the upper corner, the different directions, the left hand side equals the right hand side, which is reminiscent of Tantra, left-handed Tantra is the Tantra of physical enjoyment, the right-handed Tantra is the Tantra of spirituality. Life is full of dualities, and this is an expression of the dual universe behind the reality we see, and it's influenced by Jackson Pollock, it's influenced particularly by Monet. These little pieces are very much like the reflections on the water in a picture by Monet. Any questions?